we were very actively in Württemberg all over the world. We removed the name of the main opposition, BNOI, from the EU blacklist.
La dictature religieuse en Iran. Ce régime veut défier le monde avec le programme de fabrication d'une arme nucléaire. Ce régime est en train de détruire le Moyen-Orient par la guerre et le terrorisme.
Je vais vous dire, tout d'abord, renouveler mon engagement, ma solidarité avec le combat que vous menez. Je pense qu'il est important aujourd'hui. Nous sommes dans un monde dans lequel, à certains moments...
That what happened in Ashraf on September 1st is absolutely a crime against humanity. There was absolutely no reason whatsoever that the Iraqi government could have justified these brutal...
It's really necessary to show the world in general and Iraq in particular the move and the emotion of everybody before these terrible pictures.
The Iraqi government took control of Camp Ashraf. They made a declaration, and it's on record. They said that they will make their life unbearable to push them out of Iraq.